While back, it was recorded by a couple of people. One was Louis Gasca, trumpet player who was living out in San Francisco. And it was recorded again by Cannonball Adderley just before his untimely death. And it's a thing called New Orleans Strut. And thank you.
Thank you. Thank you.